Hi guys, today I'm going to bring you a kettlebell workout. We will be giving you a warm up, and then we have 20 seconds work, 10 seconds rest. There's 8 rounds. After we've done the 8 rounds, it's going to be a 1 minute rest. So like I said, it's a kettlebell workout, and we do have some cardio as well. Hope you enjoy. I'm just going to start the music. A warm up for a mere second. Here we go. Let's start. March it out. Let's go. Two steps. Well done. Keep it going. Now we're going to add the shoulder roll. Nice high elbows. Well done. Come on, nice and big. Well done. You're almost there. Come on, a little bit higher. Nice high elbows. Let's go. Curls. Bring the heels up to the bottom. Press back with the arms. Keep with the curls, chest, push those elbows back. Well done. Arms up, pull down. Come on, heels are still going to the bottom. Keep it going. Let's go. Squat. Keep the knees behind the toes. Chest lifted. Imagine you're sitting in that chair. Knees up in front. Make sure you're standing tall. Core engaged. Shoulders back and down. Single. Single. Double. Single, single, double. Single, single, double. Let's go, run. Come on, a little bit faster. Let's make sure we're getting nice and warm. Almost there. Hold, opposite, touch your toes. Opposite hand to fingers to those toes. Soft knees. Keep it going. Almost in. You should feel the stretch behind the legs. Hold. Rotate. Well done. Keep going, guys. Nice rotation. Heels, tap. Keep it going.
Sprint. High knees.
and sprint. High knees and sprint. March it out. Tap. Bring it down. March. That's a warm up complete. You should be nice and warm. Now here we go. We're going to start off with kettlebell swings. Okay, so you will need your kettlebell. Remember, we are doing a swing and not a squat. Slight bend in the knees. You're going to hinge from your hips.
Get ready.
Here we go. 20 seconds. Let's go. Shoulder level. Don't forget to breathe. I want you to push those hips back as far as you can. Hinge in and thrust them forward. Well done. 10 seconds, and then we get to do it again. Come on, let's go. Don't forget to breathe. Come on, you're almost there. Don't give up. Well done, come on, we've got two more. Let's go. Stay strong, guys. Come on, almost there. Come on, last one. Remember, you're swinging, it's not squat.
One, two,
let's go, through the legs, up to the chest. No higher than the shoulders. Chest level, come on. Working from those hips, thrusting forward and back. Well done. Now the cardio bit. Kettlebell on the floor. And we'll do toe taps.
One, two, three, and
let's go. Come on, stand tall. Breathe it out. You're feeling it, you're working it. Keep it going. Almost there. Well done. Try and keep moving. Three more of those.
One, two, three, and
let's go. Well done. Come on, push those limits. Well done, guys. Come on, this is number three. Work hard. You only get what you give. You're almost there. Come on, push it out. Last one, and then we have that 1 minute rest. Let's go. Well done. Come on, think of that rest. Fantastic. You have 1 minute rest. Make sure you have a drink. Make sure you grab a drink. Try and keep moving, whoever is walking around or marching on the spot. It's one round down. Good. Good work, guys. Whew. Excellent job. Our next one is going to be shoulder press. Okay, standing strong, core engaged. Come down, elbow in tight, back up. Always come back in wrap position. Other hand needs to be off the body, not on your hip. Okay, it's your workout, get as many reps as you can.
Yeah,
it's not all about the speed. Get ready. Let's go. Swapping hands. Okay, let's get ready. Let's go. Come on, get that arm tight to the earth as you press up. Fantastic, keep it going. Well done, that's two down. We have two more left. Get ready. Let's go. Well done, guys. Doing fab. Come on, think of that nice rest. Excellent. One more round and then it's cardio. Make sure you're swapping those arms. Here we go. Now's the cardio time. We're going to do some high knees. Let's go. Don't forget to use those arms. Have those knees up. Standing tall. Come on, keep it going. You're stronger than you think. Well done. We've got three more of those. Okay? Come on, you got this. Let's go. Come on, tighten that core. Come on, you're almost there. Push it. Well done. Two more. Let's go. Hup, hup, hup. Come on, get those knees up. Looking good. Stay strong. Well done. Only one more left. Come on, let's go. Keep it going. You're almost there. Well done. Good job. You have 1 minute rest. Make sure you have a drink. Keep moving around. Take some nice deep breaths. Get some air going around those legs. Biceps are going to be next. It's going to be four rounds. done, guys. Get ready then. Let's pick up the kettlebell. Okay, so again, you're going to stand strong, core engaged.
Get ready.
Bring it up to the chest and elbows tucked to the side. Let's go. Again, nice and controlled. Well done. Keep it going. Excellent work. We have three more of those. Okay? So again, you can hold the kettlebell or you put it down. Keep those elbows in. Let's go.
No.
Well done. And make every rep count. Fantastic. Come on, only two more left. You've got this. Two more, guys. Then it's on to cardio. Let's go. Come on, you're almost there. Excellent, last one. Here we go. Now we're going to do some skaters, side to side. Let's go, touch. Don't have to touch the floor if you don't want to. Come on, make these jumps big. Make them powerful. Push off. Think about that landing, nice and soft. Good job. March again. Three more. Smash it. Let's go. Come on, guys. Stay focused. Whew. You got it. Well done. Two more. Come on. Smash it. Let's go. Come on, keep it going. Well done, come on, push. Last one, and then we have that 1 minute rest. Come on. Come on. You're almost there. Guys, grab a drink, walk it out. Whew. Looking good, fantastic. Good job. Tricep work is going to be next. Going. with our tricep, we're going to be in a lunge position, runner's lunge. Okay, you're going to rest on the front knee if you want. Keep your arm close to your body, and we're going to draw up, and then we're going to lower. Again, it's a controlled move. Round four, come on. Let's go. Well done. Keep it going. Make every rep count. Now we're going to swap arms. Again, we've got four rounds, we've got three more left. Let's go. Elbow up to the ceiling. Control the movement, guys. You got this. Excellent job. Two more left. Work in the back of the arm. Let's go. Come on, keep it going. Last one. Almost there. Mountain climbers. Okay, so arms underneath the shoulders, hips low. Drive your knees in. Come on, keep going. Ready for the next round. Down you go. Remember, no piking. Hips are low. Neutral alignment. Come on, guys. You got it. Drive those knees in. Well done. Come on, we've got two more left. Only two more. Let's go. Hup. Come on, let's go. Almost there. Well done. Last one. And then we have our 1 minute rest. Okay, you got this. Four more rounds left. Good job. Keep moving. Make sure you're getting plenty of drink. Fantastic. Enjoy this minute rest. You deserve it. Looking good. Next one. Halos. Again, stand strong, stand tall. Round. Back the chest. Round the other way. Chest. Well done. Stay nice and close to the head. Come on, keep it going. Excellent. 10 seconds, then we get to do the same again. Keep the core engaged. Start by the chest, round, and back where you started. And change direction every time. Well done. Keep it going. Come on, two more. Get ready. Let's go. For all that halo, for all angels. Well done. Almost there. Come on, last one. We're in this together. Let's go. Almost there. Good job. Make sure the kettlebells are out the way, because next four now are going to be burpees. Go all the way down to the floor if you want, to the push-up position. Let's go. Down, out, jump up. Or you can walk it out, walk it in, and stand up. Up to you. As long as you're moving, you're working. Well done. Let's go. Come on, don't give up. Well done. Come on, give me two more. Let's go. Last one, guys. Then we've got a nice minute rest. Come on. Let's finish it. Keep it going. Well done. Come on, 1 minute. Whew. Keep moving. Keep walking. Keep smiling. Fantastic. Well done. We're going to work down to the lower body now. We're going to start with side lunges. Remember, chest is lifted. Touch. Swapping hands. Okay? Pushing your hips back. Shoulders are back. Chest is lifted. Don't let your knee go over your toe.
Get ready.
Get ready.
Round six.
Round six. Let's go. Good job, guys. Sink those hips back. Well done. Got another three rounds of those. Don't look to the shoulders and back. Let's go. Again, you don't have to be fast. Think about your posture. Think about your alignment. Come on, I want to see two more of those. Breathe heavily, all good. Keep it going. One more. Come on, guys, you're almost there. Good job. Okay, run in lunge position. Get your foot as close to your hand as you can. Arms lift your shoulder. Roll all to the legs. Jump. 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 Keep the hips low. Core's engaged. Well done. Shake those legs. I want to see three more rows from the side. Runner's lunge. Jump. Jump. Well done. Come on, two more. Prepare. Ooh. Come on, keep it going. Well done. We've only got one more left. Let's prepare. Come on, guys. Good job. Enjoy that mini rest. You deserve it. Ooh. So we're on round 7. Then we have one more round after. Looking good. Next one, guys. You're going to be in lunge position. Nice and wide. Don't let that front knee go over your toes. Shoulders back. Going to pass the kettlebell under. Pulse in. Drop it down. Well done. Come on. don't shake it off. Get that back knee as low to the floor. Don't let the front knee go over the toes. Keep it going. You're almost there. Get over the knee. Then we need to swap our legs around. Exactly the same thing. Lens position. Let's go. All the way down, all the way up. Bring those shoulders back. Almost there. Well done. Come on, two more rounds. Swap. Shoulders back.
Let me watch all the episodes.
Let's go. Come on, get out to the floor. Hips are swinging. All the way down, all the way up. Come on, looking good. Come on, last round. Come on, let's go. Push those limits. Don't give up. You're almost there. Excellent job. Now we're going to turn with skipping. Get those ropes. Let's go. Don't forget, you have your rope in your hand. Skip it out. Come on. Come on, go to your happy places. So you need one more round. You can do it. Well done, come on, keep it going. You're almost there. Good job. Come on, give me two more. Push it out. Maximum effort. Let's go. Come on, looking good. Come on, work. Almost there. Woohoo. Keep it going. Come on, one more round. Then we have a lovely 1 minute rest. Let's smash it. Go! Come on, skip as fast as you can. Looking good, come on, keep it going. Woo! Come on, shake it off.
Round seven.
Again, make sure you have your drink. We're on round eight next. So the last round, then we have a cool down. Come on, you're done fab. Keep moving. Excellent work. Try not to stay still. Last round. Come on, you got this. Easy. Squats are next. Wobbler squats. Okay, so you need your kettlebell. Legs slightly wider than the hips. Your knees are behind your toes when you squat. Imagine you're sitting in the chair. Get nice and low. All the weight are in your heels. Chest lifted. Let's go. Try and touch your elbows on those knees. Down and up. Down and up. 3 of those. Put it down if you want, give your arm a little shake, and then we pick it back up. And let's do it again. Come on. Stay focused. Looking good. Come on. Strong glutes, strong back. Excellent. Again, it's not all about the speed. Just keep moving. Come on, this is number 3. You're almost there. All the way down, all the way up. Excellent, we only got one more. Shake. Let's go. Well done, guys. Stay strong. We're going to finish off our abs. Well done. Down to the floor. Lie on your back. We're going to lie back. Let's go, lie back, sit all the way up, kettlebell, other side. Lie back, all the way up, switch the kettlebell over. Abs and obliques. Well done, 10 seconds rest, 3 more rounds. Looking good. Let's go, lie back. Sweep up. Kettlebell over to the other side. Nice rotation. Both hands of the kettlebell. Come on, keep it going. You're almost there. Come on, we only got 2 more left. Nice job. Stay strong. Almost there. Good job. Last one. Then it's our cool down. Here we go. Back. Sit there. Make sure the feet are staying down. Almost there. Come on, keep it going. Well done, guys. Wow. We've got our cool down. Fantastic. 8 rounds complete. Cool down time. Nice and easy. Up on those feet. Okay. Side to side. Swing the arms. Nice and relaxed. Good job. Come on. Well done. Come together. March it out. One hand across. Hold it nice and tight. Into the quad. Grab the foot, heel to bottom. forward, calf stretch. Push the arms away. Front foot, let's go into the hamstring. And let's go to the other side. Enjoy the kettlebells and cardio today, and see you all soon. Bye.